Now, when we make progress, we get dopamine hit, right? We feel happy, we feel confident, and we feel motivated. We get motivation through that. So you don't get motivation, then you take action. That's not how it works. Instead, you have to take action first, then you will see progress. So take action. So take that first initial step. Once you take action, you have to progress. You have to make progress. If you don't make progress, that's when you start losing motivation. If you're not moving forward, that's when you start losing motivation, right? So you have to feel, you have to have progress, then you're gonna start feeling confident about yourself and you're gonna celebrate the small successes and then you're gonna have motivation and guess what? You're gonna wanna try to do it again because it's just such a great feeling. When we succeed, we wanna do it again because we feel great, right? So then you're gonna wanna take action again and then you're gonna move forward, make progress, you're gonna feel confident and then you're gonna celebrate the success and keep going. Now, I wanna go back to celebrating the small successes. A lot of you guys would disagree with me because you think that celebrating success should only be when you pass the FE exam, and that is absolutely not true. If you show up every day and you study for an hour, celebrate that. That's a big step you took, especially after a long day of work, and if you have family, that can take a lot of energy to get yourself to start studying, okay? If you just do one problem, so a lot of times my students would be like, I just did one problem in an hour, and they feel discouraged. I'm like, did you understand that problem? Do you understand the concept? That's great because that's what matters. That's what's gonna help you pass your FE exam. So celebrate that and move on. Tomorrow, maybe it's gonna take you again another hour to do one problem, but it will get easier. As you move, do progress, you will get easier. And you have to celebrate those small successes. You have to be kind to yourself. You have to stop beating yourself up for not doing the things that you wanted to do, okay? Because when you celebrate the small successes, and if you are progressing forward, you are gonna have a lasting motivation. Okay, now how do we make progress? Before we get to that, let me introduce you guys to Harry. So Harry, the reason I want you guys to meet Harry is because his story, the way he describes his story, really like it describes the steps that I just talked about when it comes to lasting motivation. So let's go over it. So Harry graduated 4 years ago. So the first thing he did is that he just started. He started studying. He took that first step. He took action, right? Then he was getting the answers right. So let's take a look at this for a second. Getting the answers right, what does that mean? It means that he was making progress, right? He was moving forward. If you make progress, move forward, that's good. That's gonna help you stay motivated. The second thing he pointed out here is good feeling. That means he was feeling confident and he was celebrating the successes. He was feeling good about it. He was getting the dopamine hit. He was getting happy, right? And that helped him stay motivated till he passed his FE exam. Another thing I want to mention, because I know a lot of you guys that have mentioned that you failed the FE exam before, keep in mind that it doesn't matter how many times you fail. What matters is that you keep going till you pass the FE exam, because the day you're gonna pass the FE, nobody's gonna come up to you and ask you how many times did you fail before you passed it, right? You just say, I'm an EIT, I have my FE, right? That's all matters. So keep that in mind, keep going, don't give up, have a good plan, and I'm gonna talk more about that later, and you know, figure out a way of how to get there, okay? And just don't give up. You are going through a little challenges right now. You are losing a little bit of motivation, but that's normal. It's part of the process, and we're gonna make sure today that you get that motivation back, and then hopefully you can pass your FE exam before 2022.